Hey YouTube friends, it's following breaking news out of Dumas, Arkansas, where a police officer's patrol car was potentially bombed by firework. We got that video coming in from a viewer. That's going to be up on our website as we get more information. Reporting live in Monticello, West Chronicle, South Arkansas.